Hey guys, I'm Amadeus 78 from Broken Continuity, and this is Pick It Up, where I review a trade that I enjoy. Today, I'm talking about Iron Man, Demon in a Bottle. Published in 1979, it was written by David Michelin and Bob Layton, with art by John Romita Jr., Bob Layton, and Carmine Infantino. So, I've not really been a big Iron Man fan, and that would go for a lot of people until the movies came out. However, this is the Iron Man story that everyone says you have to read. And I agree, this is Marvel doing what it does best. Taking a character that people feel like they wouldn't see in real life and basically humanizing them. Before I get too deep in, I want to point out, this book isn't as heavy-handed as I might have expected it. Like near the end, Tony really starts sliding down. However, throughout the story, you'll notice he's not drunk, but there's several instances where there's just alcohol in the frame to imply that he is just drinking this whole time. The image that a lot of people have probably seen, that's really when he's like hitting rock bottom. But until then, it's not heavy-handed at all. As a matter of fact, the book focuses more on the fact that Tony Stark is going through all of these things. His problems are also exacerbated by the fact that he is Iron Man, because Iron Man has his own set of issues. Throughout the book, we also kind of stress that Tony has friends and people he can rely on, but it doesn't really come up until he drives probably the closest person to him away. Even in the midst of his troubles, he gets some help from Captain America and learning how to defend himself since he can't be Iron Man. While the message is basically about alcoholism, it's really a story about a guy just going through it, and how do you bring yourself back from that but by relying on those around you. Anyway, I'm Amadeus 78 from Broken Continuity. Thanks for tuning in. Please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you next time.